What's going on, everybody? We're back with some more Shadow of the Air Tree. And if you've been following along, you'll see we are not where we left off. We are back at the Morth Ruins. We left off over here at the Recluse's River downstream. And I really wasn't sure where I wanted to go from here. But out of a little bit of exploration, I found a tunnel that'll get me to the bottom of the ruins. So that's what we're going to do and see where that takes us. So let's do it. And my marker, you're wondering, tells me it's right where we need to go. Oh. This little tower right here is the money spot. Don't worry, you can survive this drop. Some shroomies. Anything up y'all? More string. Get rid of that guy. So I found it, but I haven't really explored. Okay, so. Everything in here is newish. Oh, yeah, this should be underneath. I don't think there's any goodies right here, are there? No? Okay. No, oh, shit! Golden arcs. Okay. Those bars and known symbol of coercive questioning. Okay. Sunflower. It's okay. There you go. It'll be fine. I knew there had to be a way down here. Like, I saw a lot of blood spots from people jumping. Like, that can't be the way. Ain't no way. The Bonnie Village. Alright, let's see where we're at. Nice. We can finally go across this bridge to this bridge. And maybe make our way up here. Like I've been wanting to do. Score. Why not? It's gonna allow him out, we're gonna bring him out. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I did not. Whoopsie. Try this again. Now that it's nighttime and rainy. Just explore the village. Yeah, all this area. A lot of pots this time around. Gonna be more pot ladies. Pot lady brains? I don't know what they are. I don't know what they're called. Hear more people moaning. Hey! Whoa. We got a little invasion down there, it looks like. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Oh, she got. Where are you guys coming from? I'm gonna peel. Another butcher knife. Hey! Morgan. Mimic's going in on these little guys. No mercy, dude. I guess. Alright. Can we call horse? We can. Yes. I'd much rather explore up here before I explore down there. 100%. Dogs. No, oh, Mimic's gone. Mimic's gone. Luckily. The dogs are not following us anymore. I think that's something we'll probably have to use. I would think. Switch you because you were fucking trash. That giant troll lasted like 2 seconds. Where have you been to the body village? Another pot. Another one? Stop sharpening shit. Oh, your little friend is... Oh, there's two of them! I'm dead. I know there was going to be two of them. Wait, can we? Got some fucking light? Shit. Stop it! Now you're all in big, big trouble. Especially you, you fuckers. Quick little buggers, aren't you? Oh! Oh, that. There's you. Fucking pretenders. Come on, there's another one over here, I think. Yep. That's what you get. Miss. Get up. Attack the guy who's not attacking you. Makes sense. Good plan. Anybody else want to start shit with me, my homie? Are you fighting dogs? Down here. Good job. I think we found it. We got everything. Right? We went over here. I think we found all we could. Bridge don't sound good. Losing mimic. Sorry, buddy, you did great. You want to see, find those paintings. You want to find guys kind of like this, where they're like sitting in a chair looking off into the distance. At least that's how I remember them being. I haven't seen any. Where are we at? Okay. The Whippin' Hut. Great name. Another side of grace. Let's kind of see what we got. All right, we know there's something there. We'll kind of explore and kind of zigzag our way up to here. And we'll work our way down. to here. That seems like the plan. The plan for now. Well, we got wolves. It's a bush. We got some boars. And then we got some dead boar. Ow! Stop hurting my horse! More wolvies. A lot of wolves. I hear it. You got... You want to come at me? Skills Ash of War. Raging Beast. Not probably good. Be good with those claws. I don't know why he can't do that on the horse. One hand is sword. I feel like this might be a good place for a cave, maybe? Is that a white? It's just a dog coming at me. Lots of dogs. He like bit me on a downward jump. Remember, that was your fault. You guys guarding anything? A lonely mushroom. Lots of donks. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. How many of these stupid fire golems are there, dude? Is he seriously coming after me? Yeah, he is. I'll be right back. Get up there. I want to see if there's a side of grace up here somewhere. All right. Let's go take out another golem. I don't know. I feel like electricity works good. It might not. There's a wind tunnel. Doing it again? Here we are. What new move are you gonna have? Seriously? No foot stopping. I guess they're gonna keep doing the same moves. Bruh. Why can't I see my damage on him? Can we not hurt him? I saw something about throwing these. Maybe that's what you gotta do for this guy. Alright, let's see what this does. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. Especially, he keeps doing the same fucking move. It's hard to dodge those. They're like heat seeking. Oh my god. I've never messed with these pots before. Like, ah, fuck it. Give it to go. Oh, fuck me. healthy as fucking health. I'm out of pot. Seriously, come back down here. You're really pissing me off. You know that? Burn my booty. Come closer. Son of a bitch. Move it, dogs. Bullshit, you can't take him. You have to get these in his head. It's the only way to do it. And all he does is spam that fire. Give me that shit back. I'm stuck! there a way to get him? Like, can you dodge it here? Kind of. I don't like you. Grants attacks FP restoring effect in mixed physic. Well, I don't. That's fine. Well, that's how you take that one out. Truckers. A little cheeky spot. Just go in there. Right now. Alright. Yeah, that's where we wanted it to go. Turtles. Another jumping spot. Another turtle. Rabbith Rise? Somewhere a spirit spring has been unsealed. Excellent. I wonder where that spirit spring is at.
Hmm.
Oh. Of course not. Okay. I think I know what to do. Yep, this one looks healthier now. Boom. Oh! It almost knocked me off. Yep, 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 yep. Oh, look at the moon. Another cannon. I already had one from the previous. But okay. Cannons are cool. Alright, I know there's at least one more giant golem. And you saw it closer towards the beginning of the game, and that was over down in this area. It's good to know. Three big pots. And he go. Make our way to second marker. Maybe we'll do a run around. There may or may not be a grace up there. See what type of. Oh. Those guys can suck. Be careful, especially the ones with the bow and arrow. I keep overshooting it. Oh shit. Once they start going, it's hard to dodge them. So I can just. Stay away from him for the most part. I think I don't have it on. Lots of dogs, lots of dogs. Lots of dogs. Kill him if you want. I'll kill him if I need to. This one would be a cool cave. Or an actual cave. That's fine. We do everything trying to find. We do everything kind of trying to find everything there is. But. Like I said, there's no way I will never find everything. And that might be for a new game plus of this to try to find everything. Right, we're running kind of long. We gotta get places. Do you have a fire bottle? That's all I need is those assholes learning magic. All right. It's not going to do normally. Go around it. More dogs. Duplicate it. Oh, I wanted to look at the remembrance. Alright, we'll do that next one. That's good to know that's where I... Oh. Here's the bow and arrow one. Nope, 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 nope. Lots of wolves. Holy shiza. Starlight shard. It's about normal when you're around those. Those are normally starlight shards or what's it called? An arc. Cookbook. Who taught these guys magic? Nope, 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 nope. Little shitter hiding behind a wall. Lots of skeeters. Leave me alone, skeeter. Mosquito. Anything in the graveyard. We lose our horse if we go in there. It's fine. With that, we will end this one here. So, just quick cover of what we did. We went back to here, Amorth Ruins. We found our little hole to get down, which is right around in that-ish area. Just look for a tall pillar or a building. Got us down. Went and it went up a pipe. That led us up into the Bonnie Village. Explored all around it here. Went over here. Hit up the Whipping Hut. Explored all in here. Went all through here. Right around in here, there was another furnace golem. You have to throw giant pots, furnace pots or whatever, in his head. So the little jump guy right here, get up there. Avoid his homing fire... AoE, fireball AoE, went up in here, blah blah blah, hit the grace here, went into the Rabbit's Rise, had to activate, hit a hidden wall, activate the little thing, that made the wind jump work, which we were able to land on top, and we got a cannon, and finally we went around, or got ourselves to the Cathedral of Manus Meter, and hit the grace, so we will pick back up here. Explore the cathedral, and maybe start making our way around here. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Check you later. Peace.
Thank you.